him.
Who would suspect?
But that day, during the cricket match, Snape tried to kill me.
No, boy. I tried to kill you.
And trust me, if Snape's cloak hadn't caught fire and broken my eye, contact, I would have succeeded. Even with Snape muttering a little
counter curse.
Snape was trying to save me.
I knew you were dead to me right from off. Especially after Halloween.
Then you let the troll in.
Good Potter, yes.
Snape, unfortunately, wasn't fooled. When everyone else was running about the dungeon, he went to the third floor to head me off.
He, of course,
never trusted me again. He barely left me alone.
He doesn't understand.
What does this mirror do? I see what I desire. I see myself holding the stone. How do I get it?
Who's the boy? Come here, Potter! Now!
Conveniently enough.